Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Linda Lusmith and I am the proud owner of this beautiful channel. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I post a new video. And if you are subscribed, welcome back, my love. How do actors do this shit? It's not that I want you here. Yeah. It's not about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make me clear. So today I am doing a vlog because I am moving to my uncle and aunt's house because when my mother passed, she left them to take care of me, even though I'm an adult, darling. But to her, I was still a child, and also technically I can't live by myself yet. So today is moving day. I will be moving, but it's not really moving because literally my sister's house and my uncle's house are literally a street down from each other. So it's just a formality of just me moving my things, my official things. So I have packed one bag already. One. And then these are all the clothes that I still need to pack. These are clothes that I'm gonna give away. I still need to pack a few like bedding things. This is some equipment. My room is a mess. The baby's thing is also always a mess. But like my shelves are almost empty. I just need to pack like hanger stuff and other like not clothes stuff, and then I'll be done. But also today my sister and I are doing a photo shoot for the Lady Bar. We did one for her shades before, we're doing another one for her shades again. So yeah, so basically today I'm gonna be taking you on my crazy day. So guys, my sister and I can never do anything on time. Now it's like almost one, and yeah, sit downstairs like after bathing and everything at 11. Please ask me why we haven't done our makeup, both of us, and that's like 2 hours. So it's talking about 3 or 2, 4, and then I still have to pack, and then we still have to pack the car and go. Time management skills, zero. Anyways, let's eat breakfast.
2,000 years later.
You for content. Yes. Can I? Baby. Can I? Baby. Procrastination is really an enemy. Guys, it's like past 8, and I'm only now about to finish packing my clothes, like my things. The whole day we've been trying to do this shoot. I couldn't even take really that much behind the scenes of the shoot, but I do have a little clip. Yeah, guys, so packing up, finishing up with packing, and then we're gonna... It's a load of week. Why are you looking at me like that? What's happening?
Bye, house. I'm gonna miss living in you. It was good. It was nice. I loved you so much. Goodbye, house.
Diamond, the egg glue. o'clock. I left my phone.
A few moments later.
That's just the price. Hey, girl.
Hey, child. So much.
Ooh, your hairs.
Thanks.
Your hair.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Some free hair products here.
Some free?
Because I want some free.
The heck? Hi, Chocolate! Hi, Mama! Hi! Oh my god! Hi, Snowy! Hi, guys! Ah! Stop trying to, why you trying to kiss me? Girl, boy, y'all better calm down. You're used to ghosts that climb, but
yeah, not them, not these ones.
Jamelia. Guys, I am horrible at vlogging. Yesterday, I forgot to update y'all. Sorry, I'm cleaning. I forgot to update y'all when I got here, but I got here safe. But I did, because like, did I? No, I didn't update you, but it's fine. So, this is my new humble abode. This is going to be me and Lilia's room.
So, yeah, I have to go to school.
To get a room. I don't know why they're changing rooms, but yeah. And then yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing today. And then I'm gonna show you guys packing for school, because I have to unpack what I was packing yesterday, because I was not smart enough to pack my school bag separately. It missed my ngondo, but it's fine. I'm even wearing clothes I'm not used to wearing, because I don't want to wear school clothes. Like, just look at me. I look so innocent and nah. This I'm gonna take off, obviously. So, sorry. So, yeah, I'm gonna go to school and then I'm gonna come back and pack for school.
Later that same evening.
I can't even get a minute to myself. I'm being forced to beg. Literally being forced to beg. Is this for baking or for the place? Like this means, like, is it written? What is this for?
Oh my god, did you have
to chalk icing? Okay, icing. Have icing.
Have extra? Have an extra for this.
They love it. What is this? Chalk mix.
This is for the icing.
White chalk mix.
This is for the icing. This is the mixture with all the sugar and everything. And then so far I need the cocoa to make it brown.
Oh.
Cut it out, bag, man. You should bag out.
When was the last time I baked, girl? Okay. Let me have cocoa.
So,
can they
use this to wash your hands?
Sure. I don't mind mixing, I have energy.
Okay, so first off, what are we doing? We're making the
cake.
I'm too busy. No,
we should. Okay, I preheat the dang
oven. 40, 60, super tender. This.
So, this is the equipment I have to work with.
Didn't change it and throw it away. Because this don't make no sense.
Let's do that.
So we're using the medication tinting.
Time the machine. Go back to Stone Age. That's how they used to be in the Stone Age.
They used to use. Yes, my doctor. They're catastrophic. They're apostolating.
Yeah, and yet it's a name. Hold the
second. Linda, you hold straight.
Wait, wait, put it back, put it back.
Put it like a pen.
Come on.
Maybe
it's better to use a pen.
The messiest
mess ever. Yes.
Yo,
no. Siyabonga usimfile namhlanje esontweni. Ah, muhle. Muhle Jesu. Siyamthanda sonke.
Kunela lo thofasi nawaza lokho uthi distance sonke.
Yebo. Ah, kude bafundise nje. Ah. Kude bazalwane phandle nje ukuthi ah, siba kanya. Please. Please noma kungelo.
Hayi nena.
The icing for me.
I feel like we should serve it like this.
Taste it.
It's even falling off the paper bag.
What even is this? Does it taste bad?
Without the icing.
No. I want to taste both. So I'm going to do half, not half. A little bit with icing. So I'm gonna taste a little bit with what we're calling icing, but it's there's nothing icing.
Ice cream.
Yet. I'm gonna dip it in the icing.
It's Woolworths that does not know how to bake.
But I feel like the muffin has potential. The muffin on its own. The muffin on its own is nice. The problem is this. That's the problem.
You're icing this. I ain't no shit. Icing your face.
The muffin alone, love it. If you like, English, it's gone. If you like really chocolate, but deepish chocolate, then the muffin alone is really nice. It's not sweet. It's chocolatey. It's like dark chocolate flavor vibes. Yeah, dark chocolate. It's nice. I like it. I wonder if the audience will like it. Let me ask Alex to come here. Alex, please come here. Please.
Alex.
It's something nice. No, this is technically this is not our fault. We didn't bake with our own flour.
Okay.
We used a mix. It's the mix, guys. It's not us.
Yes.
Go make your pardon.
The true person. The sister nine man.
What about true fool?
No fools. Can I give you the biggest one? So they pay.
So I won't film them tasting, but I'll tell you what they thought. Okay guys, so the parentals loved it. Like I said, it's chocolatey, like dark chocolatey, and doesn't have too much sugar, which is good. So they liked it. The only people who don't like it are these people who like sweet things, aka Lulega, aka Alake. They don't like it, but I like it. Anyways, guys, I still need to pack, so...
Hi, guys.
guys. So it's been 3 days of this vlog, and yeah, it's been, everything has been happening, a lot has been happening, and I haven't even had time to vlog. But yeah, so I'm finally unpacking to repack. So these are my clothes that are going to school, these two suitcases, and then shoes are gonna be in there, in there, and then that small bag is for bags. So yeah, I'm almost done though, so I'm exhausted. Slept kind of late, woke up later, guys. I don't know why I'm so tired, but yeah, so I will catch up with y'all later when something else happens, I guess.
One eternity later.
So it's, is it Monday or Tuesday? It's Monday, the 10th. I came here on yesterday. I couldn't vlog because I was exhausted. I'm also still exhausted today because I had to go buy groceries. But yeah, so my room is still a mess because I still need to unpack. Don't ask me why I didn't unpack yesterday. Excuse me. But I still need to unpack both bags. This one and that one. So I decided to end the vlog here. I'm still gonna unpack, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. Please do subscribe, hit the like button, and also comment down below. Thank you guys for watching another vlog from moi. Bye. Procrastination.
Yeah, what do you think about the ending yet? Tanza!
Especially
the question. Please. No,
okay.
Goodbye.
What's the wood?
What?
Explosive. Oh.
It's
in my blood. Where's the laundry that I can?
No. I'm not. But the beauty about this ingredient from expired, Because this thing was bought in 2020.
Join me next time.
Baking, in the kitchen, cooking with Lindell, cooking with Marion. Yes.
Close it up. Shut up.
Shut up, you're stupid.